Hey guys, what's going on? And in today's video, we're going to be covering how to get real estate seller leads using Google Ads. If this is the first time we're meeting, my name is John Kinnanen. I'm a digital marketer and I'm a licensed real estate in the state of Florida and in the state of Michigan, and I run a digital agency. If you're interested in us running your ads for you, feel free to schedule some time with us below by clicking on the link, and we'll set up some time to talk and see if we're a good match or not. I'm always releasing content though on how to grow your business through digital marketing. If that sounds of interest to you, consider hitting the subscribe button, and that way, and the little bell icon, so you're notified whenever I release a new video. Without further ado though, let's jump into this. Let's get started. So the very first thing I want you guys to do is go and in the comments, if you guys want to follow along, that is, go in the comments and hit type Google AdWords cheat sheet, and I'll give you the link to this document that I put together, because today we're going to be covering how to attract seller leads using Google Ads. A lot of people use Facebook ads, and I have to be honest, I would rather use Facebook for retargeting rather than trying to attract with Google and or Bing or any of these search engines. People are actually going there and starting their search there. That's where they start their search, is everybody goes to Google or Bing and types in what's my home worth. Home value is a very popular key phrase to target. What's your home worth? Free home valuation, get an instant estimate, want a cash offer? Those are all the headlines we like to use, and these are the key words. What's my home worth? Home valuation tool, home value estimator, free home evaluation, instant home value. And these are some of the keywords that we like to put in there as negative keywords. But for the most part, for the sake of this video, I'm gonna put for sale by owner as a negative keyword in here. That way, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the ad that you can use. If you're going to target for sale by owners, you can give them a PDF or something about selling their home without an agent for the most money possible. And in there, you can, you know, put in there all the tribulations and trials that you come across as a real estate agent, and why, you know, basically you're using some reverse psychology here and trying to get them to actually realize that they do need a real estate agent. And when they do, usually, you know, they'll come to you because you've already provided them with some value. On that PDF, you'll put your contact information, of course. And so here's the ad descriptions that we like to use. And like I said, you can just copy and paste these. I'm gonna go over some of the landing pages that we've seen used in the past, that we even, some of these are even the ones that we use ourselves. Just so you can see the difference. But one thing that you will need to have a good, successful ad campaign is you're gonna want to have some kind of domain. A domain that people can trust, has something to do with even your community or your county. Like if you're in Livingston County, you know, Livingston County Home Evaluation. Home Evaluation Tool, you know, Livingston County Home Evaluation Tool. Or if you're in the specific area in your state, Southwest Michigan Home Evaluation Tool. Something like that is what we suggest. Here's mine that I personally use. And then it's a step, you know, you drive traffic to this page, and then they put in their address, and then it takes them through, you know. Basically, all you care about, I don't care personally, a lot of these home evaluation tools, they ask you your address and then their bedrooms and bathrooms and all that stuff. All I care about is I want to get your contact information, and I want you to know that I am going to contact you. Like, this is not going to be one of those tools where it just spits out one of those automated responses with a number on there that really doesn't mean crap. You know what I mean? It's like the Zestimate, you know. I hate when people say, well, Zestimate says my home is worth this. I use Sierra Interactive a lot with my clients and my students and myself. I use Sierra and I use KV Core because I am with EXP Realty, so KV Core is provided to us it's included in that $85 a month that we pay. But whatever your CRM or IDX site that you're using, as long as you can set up some kind of vanity URL for it, that's great. Like I said at the beginning of this video though, this is about Google. So you're gonna come here, you're gonna click on here, and then you're gonna go create new campaign. You'll click on new campaign, and what you're gonna do here is you're gonna click on leads, because we're gonna be generating leads. We want it to be in our search, a search one. We're gonna do website visits is what we're going for. You can put your URL in here if you choose. And then what you're gonna do is you'll name this, you know, what I like to do is just call it like the county that you're gonna be, or state, you know, say whatever. I'm just gonna call it seller demo for now, just because this is a demo. I don't want it on the display networks, I want it in the search networks. And then locations, I'm gonna do United States. And then see that part doesn't really matter too much, as long as right here is checked presence or interested in that area. Okay, so you could be in Canada and Google it, and as long as you're showing an interest in that, in my area, it's still gonna pull up my ad. I mean, you could have enter a location and you could put your city there, and as long as this is checked here, it's going to, just like I said, it's gonna target anybody that Googles that area that has interest in that area. You will then, I only speak English, so I make sure that English is the one that is selected here. Audiences, you can do seller, let's see. Oh, I usually just do for sale, and then that pulls up what I usually use for my audiences. Houses for sale, new houses for sale, real estate, residential properties. So that's gonna give you somewhat of an audience. If you have your conversion set up, that's another video I did on that, but you can actually do send it to a custom audience as well. I always leave observation checked, and I always suggest starting with at least a $10 a day budget. I'm gonna do go for conversions. Well, actually, I'm gonna go for clicks, and I'm gonna go set a maximum cost amount because I don't have my conversion code actually set up on this page yet. But if I did, I would go for conversions. But I'm gonna go for clicks and do a maximum amount of clicks. There's other bidding strategies, maximum number of clicks, that's exactly what I'm going for. So we're good there. Site extensions, we're not gonna cover that right now. We're not gonna cover this right now. Two things that I do have other videos on, and then you'll just hit save and continue. Now we're gonna get into the ad itself. And this is where you're gonna put your keywords, which I've made it kind of easy for you. So you can just select these, just do a control C, and you can go right back to this page. You can just go boom. I use quotations around them so it's a phrase match. And then I'm gonna hit save and continue. And the example of the URL path, where it's going to go to, you gotta have your final URL up here, which in this case, I'll just use this for now. It's not really what I'm gonna do, but I'll just put that there for now. And then you can just do home value. Let's see, and now you can go with, for optional ad performance, include these keywords in your headlines. Okay, what's your home worth? That's exactly what we're gonna do. Instant home value, home valuation tool, free home evaluation, home value estimator. So this is the what they're suggesting you use, and some of them are actually what I have here. So I'm just gonna copy this and paste it in, and I'm gonna pin this to the one position. And I'm gonna go here. There you go. And go here. Go there. Okay. These are just some examples. And then you can do your headline here. I got two headlines that you can steal. Feel free to use them. Pin that one, and then we are going to pin this one here as well. Then you hit save and continue. Ad's been created, everything is good, and then you hit publish. And then you'll go back, and that's when you add your negative keywords after you hit publish. I'm not actually going to publish this one because I'm not going to run this ad right now. But if you got any value out of this ad or this video, please give it a thumbs up. Helps me get it out there to other real estate agents like yourself that are looking to grow their business. And hit that subscribe button if you found this content interesting at all and you'd like more of it. And hit the bell icon so you're notified whenever I release a new video. Again, if you want to have a conversation about how our digital agency can run your ads for you, schedule some time by clicking on the link below. And this is the kind of stuff that we run for all our agents that we partner with, that partner with us at eXp Realty all over the United States. So if that's something that's interested to you and you want to have a further conversation about that, feel free to schedule some time in our calendar as well. We're happy to talk to you about that. There's a couple of videos that are popping up. I highly suggest watching those. They are all about growing your business through digital marketing. And until next time, guys, have an awesome week. Sell a ton of homes. Happy lead generating. Have an awesome day, guys. Bye.